Which function notation fits best the following statement? Function k in terms of n times m. So function k is a letter to describe, and we set it up like this. Now, in terms of means what goes inside. So m, bracket, n, close bracket. So this is our answer.